good YouTube. I'm back with another reaction video. If I ain't the first to react to, I'm the best to react to it. Today we have another Rick Nicki Minaj. Let's have a Minaj, Pronounce Trois, however you say it. Reaction video. Keys under palm trees. Now I listened to the first couple seconds of this mug, and this mug was bumping. I'm talking about early 2000s. Got a Cadillac type of feel bumping, bro. So let's get into it, bro. This is my childhood, bro. And it's crazy, like, I was born in 2000. It's crazy, like, this is like my child. This is music I kind of, this is the beat I grew up on. Because it was everywhere, bro. It's crazy, bro. And she took it back, like, this whole album, she took it back to, like, that early 2000s. I'm rocking with it. I really is.
When I can hear them, it's like I get chills down my spine when I'm near them. Mad, I'm a tattoo, bad, I don't fear them. I don't need the preachers, I'm the high priestess. Everywhere
I don't know preachers, I'm a high priestess. Bro. Nicki Minaj.
Go, I get high, nice to meet you. Bitches know I beast this, I'm the fashionista. And they know I stay around the white like a groom. Look up in the sky, I see somebody on a broom. Around the white like a groom. Look up in the sky, I see some. I'm the fashionistas, and they know I stay around the white like a groom. Look up.
They know I stay around the white like a groom. Oh my god.
Up in the sky, I see somebody on a broom. I think I'm getting hot on my own supply. Yelling my stuff, alright, when I'm riding by. See, I used to be the wife of a king. Back when I was smuggling them things in the bin.
Bro, this takes me back to my childhood, bro. Oh my god, this takes me back, bro. I'm telling you, this made me feel old too. It made me feel super old. Like, it was that long ago. I haven't heard this kind of music for so long, even a minute, bro.
To be the wife of a king, back when I was smuggling them things in the bin. I'm a boss bitch, that's the win-win. Come to Mr. Chow's or meet me in Chin Chin. Now I get your ching and my name bells ring. Oops, I meet my name. Come to Mr. Chow's or meet me in Chin Chin. Now I get your ching and my name bells ring.
I thought she said like Chinny Chin Chin, cause like that's off of something. But she didn't say that though.
Oops, I meet my name ring bells ding ding. I'm in Jamaica with them keys under palm trees. The leprechaun sees with my palm reads. And if my heart sees, please call my aunties. I think them girls telling, I hear them boys yelling. I'm in Jamaica with them keys under palm trees. The leprechaun sees with my palm reads. And if my heart sees, please call my aunties. I think them girls telling, I hear them boys yelling.
What is going on, bro? If y'all don't heed my warnings, so much warnings people go crazy. I'm telling y'all, bro. Oh my god, bro. Nicki Minaj is back. She always been here, but like she is back, bro. Since Dungeon Dragon, bro, that fire, bro. Bro, it's taking me back, bro. Take me back. My sister, I think my sister used to be a big fan. I ended up her test my sister put me on, but that was when Dungeon Dragon. I think that's when like what 2009. Bro.
Fuck a P.O. and fuck a C.O. Got to sit off like Cleo. Man, they done tap my trio. Bag my skio. Heard the bitch lying like Leo. Anyway, I'm the ninja.
Every Leo is mad because she was with y'all Zodiac sign. That's tough. That is tough. I'm very hard to worry about that.
Heard the bitch lying like Leo. Anyway, I'm the ninja. Kawasaki bathing in the kimono. Konnichiwa to the Asian. I kick it like I'm Bruce Lee's son. Konnichiwa.
Bro, okay, I thought like the green. What is the song she just did with Drake and Lil Wayne? It was like green. I don't know. It's not Green Leaf. It's called something with green. But I thought that was like the number one song I liked. But this song, It's just her just flowing, bruh. And I love it.
In the kimono, konnichiwa to the Asian. I kick it like I'm Bruce Lee's son. So all of that yelling in the street soon done. Cause if I take my ski mask off, then I'm done.
All that yelling in the street soon done.
I'm in the young Shaka Khan, yes, I am every woman. And I. Cause if I take my ski mask off, then I'm done. So all of that yelling in the street soon done. Cause if.
What is his son's name? Cause if his name is like Soon Done, like sort of like that, there's a double bar, bro. I don't have my phone, but if you know, leave in the comments, bro. Cause if that is his name, that's a double bar and a freaking awesome, bro.
I take my ski mask off, then I'm dumbest. The young Shaka Khan, yes, I am every woman, and I am about that coat, not what you put the rum in. I say a little prayer, tell the Lord that I'm coming. I'm in Jamaica with them keys under palm tree.
Well, then, I think it was a rumor, or maybe she said it, like, she got, like, different, like, personalities that, like, come out when she rapping. Bro, I think, like, I love that about her. Because he's, like, she do have that, like, she had different sides coming out of her when she rapping, bro. And it's freaking awesome, bro. That's what I'm saying, like, y'all be forgetting my Nicki Minaj. Y'all be forgetting about her, bro. And, like, I can't even think of... I only can think of like one artist back in the day that's actually a female artist that used to rap. I can't remember her name. But I know she just got out of jail. Well, she didn't just got out of jail. She's been out of jail for like, what, 4 years now? But Nicki Minaj just got that fire in her, bro. And that's why I'm saying Nicki Minaj is probably the best female rapper that I know. Like, if y'all know any, then put it in the comments. But... you can say Cardi B, you can say Megan Thee Stallion, but there's probably like no artist female wise that's not as lyrical as Nicki Minaj, bro. Ooh, that is wrong. Okay, I like that. Cause she's a very lyrical artist, bro. So I gotta place it number one, cause she's very lyrical, bro. Oh my gosh, she's so lyrical.
The leprechaun sees what my palm reads. And if my heart sees, please call my aunties. I think them girls telling, I hear them boys yelling. I'm in Jamaica with them keys under palm trees. The leprechaun sees what my palm reads. And if my heart sees, please call my aunties. I think them girls telling, I hear them boys yelling.
That fire, bruh. That fire. Oh, bro. That was nice. Oh, my God, bro. I missed this. Like, early 2000s stuff. Early 2000s feel right there, bro. Oh, my God. Ugh. But anyway, tell me what I think in the comments. And please hit the subscribe button, bro. And I'll catch y'all later.